Gene Galin for the Chatham Journal newspaper here at Woods Charter School. Homecoming pep rally celebration. 10th anniversary of Woods Charter as well. Here's the girls basketball team coming out now.
If you graduated in 1999 from Woods Charter School, come forward. Is there anybody here from 1999? Right here with us. Three. Now I know we've got some 2004 graduates because I saw them sign in. So if you graduated in 2004, including this brother, now if you graduated in the class of 2005 from Woods Charter School, please come forward. How about 2006? Yeah, I thought I saw somebody sign in from 2006. Just don't forget when you graduate. How about 2007? And now let's welcome back most of last year's graduating class of 2008.
We have five, six guys who are extremely dedicated to the team. I'd like to thank the fans that come out to the game. I'd like to thank Coach for being so dedicated and staying home over the breaks to, you know, come out and work with us on the skills.
Mostly thanks to our great history teachers we have at Skirber, Mr. Temple. And I know for all of us this is a special day, but for guys like myself who have been here for a long time, and especially those who've already graduated, just being in this gym is, it's almost hard to manage with your mind, because I can remember the days where we had players like Charles Leftwich, Matt Shanley, and we would have on these like little pajama shorts, spray on jerseys, and we were coached by Mr. Temple back in the days where we would drive out to Charlotte and just go and get our butts kicked every night. But you know what? We did it, and we did it with pride. And every game, we left with our heads held high. And that's what tonight's about for us. All the hard work we've done as a team, both the guys and the girls, tonight is where we get to show it, and we want you to be part of it, because we do this for you.
Hey, I'm just, wow, this is great to have you guys all here. We would love to have you guys here tonight. Both these teams have been working very, very hard here over their Christmas break, working, and they were trying to put a competitive team on the floor so that we can represent Woods Charter School all over the Triangle region. Okay, this is a school that's known for its academic excellence. We're getting to the point where we're going to be known for our athletic excellence as well. So I just want to, you know, thank those who were here before, laid the foundation, those folks who brought me here, which is great. Thank you, Mr. Rentz, Ms. Zikapus, appreciate it. And hey, we look forward to seeing you guys out tonight. Thanks.
Owners of Chapel Hill Tire and Car Care Centers, Mr. Brent Pons. He has two children here. He has a second grader, Bailey, and he has a sophomore who is on the ladies basketball team, Sydney. After a gracious donation from Chapel Hill Tire, if you could direct your eyes this way, we will let you see what we have. To help purchase a fabulous scoreboard for the Woods Charter School Athletics.